If a young athlete had to need an ACL repair and he had to replace the ligament, would you use something from their body or you'd get it from a cadaver or some other source?
A very young athlete, a high performance athlete, I would use their own ligament, their usually that central third of their patella tendon to reconstruct their ligament.
And that kind of repair using that type of ligament usually is, it heals a little bit quicker and it's much stronger in the end.
It is stronger. There are studies to show that it is stronger in the end, yes.
And it heals a little bit quicker.
A little bit quicker.
Okay. If it was an older person getting an ACL injury, you're more likely to use it from another source than their own.
An older person, especially if they have a little bit of arthritis, we're much more likely to use it with the called cadaveric ligament or an allograft ligament, and that's from a dead person, a cadaveric ligament.